Hey everybody, welcome in. Really excited today is going to be the start of my full playthrough of Final Fantasy 16, and this is going to be just basically all we're going to be playing now, from start to finish, at least in the evenings. This afternoon I'm doing this stream because what I want to do is I want to get through the stuff I did in the demo. I'm not going to use my demo save, it's just something I do. I like to have a fresh start when I get the retail copy. So I'm going to go through the stuff that was in the demo, probably right up to just before the end of what was in the demo. And then we'll continue from there tonight, and then that way tonight is going to be like all new stuff. So that's basically going to be my plan. So I'm going to start, I think I've already set everything up the way I wanted it. And I'm just going to start a new file.
It was Moss the Chronicler who said that the land of Alistheia is blessed in the light of the Mother Crystals. And that it was this light which finally led our forebears out of the darkness. Yet, what they saw in the light gave rise to temptation. Temptation that ever lures us back into the crystal shadow. And thus did our journey begin.
It'll be light soon. Both camps have begun to stir.
You all know the target. Shiva's dominant. And only the dominant.
No one else. Where's the fun in that?
How do we even know the girl will be among them?
Our kind do not question orders. We follow them. Try to keep that in mind. Let's get this done.
Hmm.
focus, Wyvern. You are key to this mission's success.
Yes, Sergeant.
I said focus, Wyvern! We don't have time for this. All hell is about to break loose. To move. We're just in time.
Gates! Quickly! Move!
What do you mean, you refuse? Did you not pledge your swords to our cause?
Come now. Marshal, the King of Walud is our guest.
And you have His Majesty's answer.
I wonder that you summoned us at all. Have you so little faith in your own men? It was the Dalmex who drove back the Crusaders in the Battle of the Twin Realms, was it not? Or am I mistaken? Besides, your dominant has yet to take the field. And when he does, our knights would only get in the way.
Perhaps you have not heard, but the Ironblood now have their own dominant. We would be fools to underestimate them.
Bugger their knights.
What did you say?
Should this citadel be allowed to fall, the capital will lie exposed. And I doubt the Crusaders will wait for the good king's pawns to line up before taking to the board. Which just leaves me.
Hrupka!
The Iron Blood will rue the day they set foot on Storm. This game is over.
You cock.
Benedictum.
Take care.
Does the lion take care when he chases the hare? Or do you think me one of the latter?
No, my love. You are a lion. You're my lion.
I'm not afraid of a little frost, Benedicta. But I will need someone to warm me when I come home.
The front lines are gone. This is our chance. The chaos will conceal us. As always. Take the van.
Wait. Something's not right.
Finally grew tired of being slaughtered.
And look who's here to greet the bastard.
Come on.
Get to die here, Wyvern. Move!
time, Wyvern. Wyvern! I told you before, you do not get to die here.
I really love how that whole intro section just really sets the tone for the rest of the game. Also, hey Johnny, welcome in.
A shield, there's always work for you in the stables. Unless, of course, you think you can defend your master while sat on your ass in a puddle of pig swill.
I'm sure he'd find a way. My brother always looks after me. Right?
Go on. You're sure to hit him eventually.
Don't give up now.
Torkoal.
Two arms. It wouldn't do to disappoint the gallery.
All right. So because I've already done like the demo stuff and it transferred my save over like just when the game starts, it does give me the option to skip the combat training, but I'm not actually going to do that. Just, you know, for everyone who hasn't seen what it looks like. Oh, no, wait, I answered wrong. I guess I am gonna do that. My bad.
He won! See? I told you he could do it!
Aye.
Bested at last.
It's taken me long enough. That was a display worthy of your father. You are a true shield of the flame, and let no one tell you otherwise. Including me. What are you lot gawping at? Back to your drills.
Phoenix's flames are a gift. You mustn't waste them.
It isn't a waste. My shields look after me. Why shouldn't I?
That's why. You were coughing this morning, too. You shouldn't be outdoors.
I'll be fine. It's just a cold.
Don't push yourself.
His grace has returned!
Father's back!
Hey!
Your Grace, please, this is no place for one such as you.
I would gladly brave hell itself to see my darling boy. Gentlemen, Rosaria thanks you for your indefatigable loyalty.
Thank you, Your Grace.
We live to serve.
Joshua. You should not be out of doors. We have discussed this.
I'm sorry.
Good day to you, Mother.
Come, Joshua. Your father will be expecting us. Lord Murdoch?
Your Grace.
What a way to treat your own flesh and blood.
I know. It's not his fault. Not everyone can be born the Phoenix.
We should join them.
Rise, my friends.
Welcome home, Father.
Thank you, Joshua. You are well, I trust.
Yes, Father. Much better. Today, Julia and I went to the bailey to watch Clive spar.
Is that so?
Quiet, Torkoal. Stop it, boy. Now!
I love Torkoal so much.
You'll make a fine hound one day.
Father.
Lift up your head, girl.
Thank you, Your Grace.
The capital rejoices at your safe return, Your Grace.
War is coming, my boy. We must make ready.
Is the situation truly so grave?
Come to the throne room. We will talk there.
Yes, Father. Your Grace.
Shields dismissed!
You're going, Clive here is off to see the Archduke.
Right.
All right, so one thing I'm going to do is I'm going to look around a little bit more than I did in the demo. Because I know there's like some items sprawled around, which I didn't really care about in the demo, but obviously like in the full game, it'd be nice to have, you know, as much as I can.
Is trouble brewing?
I'm not sure. I need to speak with Father.
And so just to say, guys, so basically what I skipped before was just the introduction to the combat. It isn't really an important scene or anything like that. I didn't skip anything like that, but it does explain how to use some of the you know, the moves that Clive has. Basically, he's got a melee attack, a magic attack, which is usually just like a projectile. but you can mix it with the melee attack to kind of do like a long combo, which is really nice. He also has a dodge, which if you do it in perfect timing, it kind of slows down time for a second, and then you can counter attack. It's a really good, you know, thing to use a lot during like, you know, big fights and whatnot. He's also got Phoenix Shift, which allows him to dash to enemies. Finally, he can use his like the power of the Phoenix that's within him to basically do like these stronger attacks, which if you stagger the enemy, does more damage. So those are basically just the things it touches on.
All right.
Which are good to
Let's
remember.
Get this stuff unpacked before the Dutch. Goes for our heads.
The Phoenix will be with us.
Forgive me, my lord, but I need to finish inspecting these crystals.
Wouldn't do to give our soldiers spent shards.
Make sure all the crystals are accounted.
The way I see it, it's us or them.
I know my money's on.
You put on quite the show for us, Lord Rosfield. Any man who can do that deserves to be first shield. Age and experience be damned.
It's nice that the soldiers obviously respect him a lot compared to his mom, apparently.
Preparation is key. We must be ready to march.
I love these chocobos.
You don't need to tell this one. She's raring.
Yeah, I'm not really seeing any other items or anything like that, so.
All right. Let's get this stuff on. This is it.
Forgive me, Lord Marquess Page, do not concern yourself with this bungling cur. Bow to him, you fool. But I say to speak.
It was no trouble, really.
Oh, do not indulge him. To be allowed to stand in your lordship's presence is more than his kind deserves. Why, neither the Empire nor the Republic treat their bearers half so well. He was lucky to be born in your father's dominion. Very lucky, as I remind him every day.
Stand, please.
Stand.
I trust his good fortune will continue.
Of course, if that is your lordship's wish.
Don't work too hard. Remember, it is for the good of the duchy that you serve.
As do we all, my lord.
As do we all.
Come along now. Back to your duties.
I've said this before, but I really do love...
Looks like they're getting ready for supper.
I think someone's hungry.
Clive is such a good-hearted person, you know what I mean? I feel like we had kind of a trend of like protagonists that are, you know, kind of broken from the get-go. You know what I mean?
I'm having my bearer fill the well, my lord. Best to save what crystals we can, eh?
So it is nice to see, like, that he starts off at the very least, you know, really kind of just, like, kind-hearted and wholesome.
Fine display, my lord.
almost felt sorry for the Lord Commander.
Alright, so I think this is pretty much it in terms of items I can get around here.
Nice and quiet in here, isn't it? There's Joshua!
Oh, I didn't see that before. He's like trimming the leaves with wind magic. It's pretty cool. Or trimming the hedge, I should say. I see an item back there.
Joshua, Father will guide you, and I will protect you, always.
I know. Thank you, Clive.
You will put Joshua's comfort and safety before your own. Do you understand?
Yes, Your Grace.
I swear to God, Torgal is the cutest animal I've ever seen in a game.
You commanded my presence, Your Grace. How may I serve you?
All right, you can stop licking my boots. Your mother isn't here.
Do the territories fare any better?
Most lie under a pall of black. In just these few moons, the Blight has taken nigh on all of the northern reaches. It is only a matter of time before it crosses the border.
By your flames.
Nearly every available bed in the capital is already occupied by those fleeing the Deadlands. Even if we were to send them south, to Port Isolde, more would only follow in their wake. Every day we delay brings us closer to disaster. We must move now.
Against the Iron Kingdom.
We have traded blows with them for too long. It is time to end it.
At the very least, we must secure Drake's Breath. Without the blessing of the Mother Crystal, we cannot defend our realm from the spread of the Blight.
The Iron Blood will not relinquish it easily. This will be a bitter fight.
We ride for Phoenix Gate tomorrow. There we will listen to the words of our ancestors, as tradition dictates.
Am I to go with you as Joshua's shield?
There is something else I would have you do first. Rodney.
You will have heard the reports, I am sure, of beastmen from the north being sighted within our borders.
Goblins in the Stillwind Marshes. I know of the rumors, yes.
Then you know what must be done. I will give you two good men. While we ride north tomorrow, you will journey to Stillwind, search it, and clear it. Then you will join us at Phoenix Gate.
It is time to prove your strength. And shut your mother up for good.
I will do my duty, Your Grace.
I do love how, like, at least in the beginning, everyone can basically just agree that
well, we ride at dawn.
His mom is just awful.
Yes, Your Grace.
To him, at least. But I mean, she seems pretty awful just in general.
This war we mean to wage, it isn't only for control of the Mother Crystal. Above all else, we cannot allow those Ironblood savages to gain a foothold on Storm.
I know. I would sooner die than see them darken our shores again. I wish you a safe journey tomorrow.
And I you, Clive. May your blade strike true.
We drove the Ironblood from our shores once before, but their patriarch still dreams of spreading his message to Storm. And when the Crusaders march, they move a damn sight quicker than the Blight ever did.
So we recapture the Mother Crystal, end their ambitions, and secure the Duchy.
Only the light of the Phoenix can guide us through these dark days. But that does not mean I'm happy asking this of Joshua. Look after him, won't you?
Even if it costs me my life.
Let's make sure it doesn't come to that.
No messages, my lord.
How long will you be away this time?
Not long. 4 days, maybe five.
And you will be taking Joshua?
Well, I can't exactly leave him behind, can I? The blood of the Rosfields runs in his veins. Before going to war, we perform the rite at Phoenix Gate. It's our way. You know that. And only the dominant can enter the apothecary, so yes, I'm taking Joshua.
Oh, to hell with your way! The boy is ill.
You think I don't know that? But the boy is also the Phoenix. The heir to the throne. You can't keep him in swaddling clothes all of his life.
Elwyn!
Don't worry. Clive will watch over him. Though he is a youth of but 15 years, he's already a fine soldier. He will make a splendid shield.
You see more in him than the Phoenix did. He was rejected, Elwyn. Our household has no place for such a failure. He is worthless, a man like any other.
As am I, my dear.
Nonsense. You are the Archduke of Rosaria. Oh,
not this again. You know as well as I do that I only sit upon the throne because my father was taken before his time. I am merely warming the seat. till Joshua comes of age.
You are your father's firstborn son, and you sit upon the throne. All is in its right place. Unlike some, you have not disgraced our noble blood.
Without men like Clive to keep us safe, your precious noble blood would long since have graced the gutter. We have an early start. I'm going to sleep.
That rejection is still like one of the best parts of this whole like intro area.
This is it then. Time to prove yourself.
Wishing on a star?
I'm a little old for that. I should get some sleep.
Right. You're going with them tomorrow, aren't you?
I am Joshua's shield. I'm sworn to protect him. He takes too many risks. I only wish I could save him from himself.
Clive, you...
I have another mission, too. Father has given me my first command.
Well, if you're not going to pray to Metia for your safe return, I shall just have to do it for you. There's going to be another war, isn't there? Since coming here, I've begun to take peace for granted. I assumed the war between our nations would be the last. But it never really ends, does it?
No. The next war will be bigger than before.
But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive? You're a shield of Rosaria, after all, and blessed by the Phoenix.
It's getting cold. We should go in. My lady.
Good night, Clive.
That's another thing. The way his mom talks about him, I mean, he is blessed by the Phoenix. You know, like, he doesn't have the Phoenix within him, but he does have the Phoenix's blessing and can use some of the powers. So it's interesting she talks about him like a failure.
Sorry, Ambrosia. I won't be hunting today.
Don't worry. I'm sure you'll do brilliantly.
I'll try.
Good luck!
Friends! We ride for Phoenix Gate! May the blessing of the crystals go with us
and shield the Firebird's flame forevermore!
As Grace departs, open the gates!
Lord Rosfield, allow me. I shall see her safely to Phoenix Gate.
Thank you.
We're ready to depart, my lord.
May I say what an honor it is to serve alongside you?
This is to be no mere investigation. If there are goblins in Stillwind, they won't leave willingly. The Beastmen are a fierce foe. We underestimate them at our peril.
Not today, we won't.
Sir Wade, Sir Tyler, let us do our duty.
With pleasure, my lord.
As you command.
To the marshes, then. And may the blessing of the crystals go with us.
All right, so now we get a taste of actual combat.
Keep your eyes open for those goblins. The reports place them in this area.
It's all swamps from here. Watch your step, my lord.
And everything else.
So there, it's just explaining basically, you can equip these rings. And this is something that, you know, can make the game more manageable, or the combat more manageable for people who struggle with certain things with, you know, these types of action-based combat systems. So if I just go, so this is just going to explain, like, again, like setting shortcuts for items. Which you're going to need, you know, for healing and whatnot. And here's where you can equip basically these rings that they give you. So you can see, like, for example, this one, time slows down before evading enemy attack. Evadable enemy attack strikes Clive. So basically, like, this will give you, like, that amount of time you need when someone attacks you. Like, let's say they're attacking you from off screen or something like that. It'll basically slow down time and it'll tell you to dodge. So that's really useful for people who, you know, might be getting hit like way too much or isn't getting, or, you know, they aren't getting the timing down on the dodging. And there's a whole bunch of these. I mean, this one, he'll automatically evade attacks as long as the attack can be evaded. This will allow you to do complex ability combinations just by tapping square. So I think that does, like, basically, like, usually you can combine magic and melee by doing, like, square, triangle, like, into one long combo. This, you can just keep tapping square and it'll do the same thing. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. And this one will automatically, as long as you have potions, it'll automatically use a potion when your HP falls below a certain point. So, you know, these are all really useful, but here's the thing, though, right? It does use up an accessory slot. So I feel like, you know, later on, it's going to be a case of, you know, are you going to equip some probably really strong accessories, or are you going to equip the things that kind of help you, you know, survive certain situations? So I would say, like, probably, I mean, it's good for people to equip those just to kind of get used to, for example, like the dodge timing and whatnot. But once you do get like a better hang of it, it's probably better to switch over then to other accessories that are more, you know, will actually increase your stats and things like that. And here it doesn't look like we have any new items yet, so. And so here, you know, basically the skill tree, you can get all these different abilities. We barely have any ability points right now, so. The only one I'm gonna get, which I think if I can afford it, so this one allows us to recover immediately after being knocked back or knocked down by an enemy. That's pretty useful, so I think I'm going to get this, actually, before anything else. And to be fair, I don't really think I used the other ones too much in the demo. Like, they do have their place, but I didn't really use them. Maybe this one I'll grab as well, being able to use charge magic. And then this is a lunge. Burning Blade I didn't use, but the down thrust is actually pretty good too, if you're doing like air combos. Anyway, and then here we just have the config stuff, which I've already set up, so.
Not exactly the most well-maintained path.
And who do you imagine would maintain it? They've all fled from the Blight.
It's hard to believe that anyone used to live here.
The old village of Stillwind is ahead. Not that there's a lot left of it.
It's funny, I mentioned these guys sound like Donald Duck during like a previous stream, and it's so true.
With me.
Press on. There may be more ahead.
Welcome to Stillwind.
Have care, my lord.
There's more. And stay down.
This place can be a little confusing at first, because everything looks kind of samey, but there are some items hidden around if you decide to take the time to look around here. I think that might be it for this area, though. So those down attacks that I was doing, those are actually automatic as long as you... Well, automatic, I mean, you have to press the melee attack. But as long as you're attacking a downed enemy, he'll do that. But you can't do it twice in a row. Like, you're going to have to knock them down, do it, and then basically, like, knock them down again to be able to do another one. But it is pretty useful to get some extra damage in.
Should be nearing the old village square.
It might not be a nest of goblins. We're trapped!
My lord.
I'm working on it. He's the leader. But we'll have to take care of his followers first.
Care to thin the herd?
As if you have to ask. Yeah.
And then there was one.
Shit! He's inviting a friend!
Your feet, Sir Wade.
Here it comes.
Founder, that's a swing and a half. Be ready to move when it winds up for another.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Alright. First big enemy taken care of. Okay, so we did get that extra piece of equipment. I'm going to equip that. Increase our defense by 10. And I don't think there's anything else around this area, so we'll just continue this way.
There he is!
Good as mine.
Fall here. ambush, my lord!
Alright, so we didn't get any spoils for that. Really cool fight though. I like that fight a lot.
My lord.
Thanks.
I never thought I'd see it. Not just goblins in Rosaria, but Morbals too.
I'll petition his grace to send a detachment. If we don't stop them here, they'll be at our gates before long.
We should get moving. We don't want to be caught out here after dark.
If we set off now, we can still reach Phoenix Gate before nightfall.
Damned blight.
All right, guys, give me just a moment. I will be right back. Sorry about that, everyone. We'll continue on with the story. Can I, I'm curious if I can open the menu here. I can't yet. Okay. And I don't think I can go back here if I wanted to, right? Okay. So, yeah.
Suddenly, thousands of red eyes. No, wait till you hear this. Wait till you hear this. His lordship draws his sword. The goblin chief runs off screaming. Straight down a Morbal's gullet!
More tales!
Drink and be merry, boys.
Gratifying to see your student making such a name for himself.
The young lord has a bright future ahead of him.
Aye, and one of these nights he may even deign to join us.
Father. Just a little tired.
Well, it has been a long day.
They all like Clive, don't they?
Aye. Your brother will be a fine shield. We're all very proud of him.
Father? Why is it that the Dominus is always born into our family? It doesn't seem fair.
We cannot live without the blessing of the crystals. And the crystals work their magic through us. You have been blessed, Joshua. Blessed to be a dominant, to wield the power of an icon. Our family has been chosen to share that power with the people. So that is what we must do.
Jill, she'll be wondering where you've got to. So much for you being a fine hound.
So this is where you've been hiding.
What are you doing out here?
I didn't see you at the feast.
Feasts are the only time shields are allowed to take their ease, and I've never really been one for cakes and ale.
It's the vegetables I don't like. I hear you slew a Morbul. All the men were singing your praises.
They never used to. When I joined the ranks, everyone thought I was a spoiled little lordling. If I didn't know how to handle a sword, I'd be a laughingstock. The Archduke's firstborn failure. You're the one they really believe in. I'm jealous.
That's not true. They don't believe in me. They believe in the power of the Dominant.
My brother the Phoenix, ruler over life and death.
It isn't fair. It should have been you. I don't have what it takes to lead our people. I don't have the strength. But you do.
Every man has his duty. Ours was decided long ago, when our ancestors chose to instate the Dominant as the Archduke of Rosaria. All to ensure that whenever our nation stood on a precipice, the Phoenix would rise from the flames to drag us back from the brink. The fate of Rosaria sits on the Dominant's shoulders. It is your duty to bear that burden.
What about you?
I was born to be your shield. That is why I was given the Phoenix's blessing. To keep our future ruler safe
no matter what. However hard it gets, I'll never let you down.
Thank you, Clive. I know you'll always take care of me.
Before I can do that, you need to take care of yourself. All right?
I should go inside. It's past my bedtime. Good night, Torgal.
Supplies from the capital.
You took your time sampling the wares, were you?
Good job the North is full of enterprising traders keen to keep us in wine.
Spare a barrel for the boys and people, eh?
What in the...
Gateway secured, Captain.
We proceed as planned.
I hope I get to kill that guy in particular later. If he doesn't already like die some other way.
Forgive me, my prince. It's me, Wade. You probably don't remember me.
I remember. What is it?
We're under attack. I don't know who they are, but they've set light to half the castle. I must get you to safety, Your Highness.
Very well. I'm ready.
Follow me, Your Highness.
Inside the castle.
I'm afraid so, Your Highness. We must hurry.
No, I must do my duty.
No!
saw them at the feast. They were laughing.
This is Sandra Quargarb. Why would the Empire...
We must find my father.
Damn it! His wounds are deep.
I can save him.
Your Highness,
don't worry. You're going to be all right.
I'll hold them off.
Your Grace, Lord Murdoch. You rescued the young prince. Well done, Sir Wade.
I am in your debt, soldier.
Thank you, Your Grace. We cannot stay here. We should make straight for the rear gate.
Omir lost Alan, Twirsa Gelith. May the winds speed you to Rosalith.
The north gate's up ahead. There are chocobos in the stables. Father, take Joshua and get to safety.
No, I'm not going without you. You're supposed to be my shield, remember?
I remember, which is why I'm going to hold the enemy here while you make your escape.
I will order our remaining forces to rally at the gate. Now go.
I will do my duty. You must do your duty too.
I know.
You have to keep Father safe. I'm counting on you, Joshua.
Okay, guys, I know this is a questionable place to end the stream, but I'm gonna continue from here tonight, okay? Because this, I think, is the last place I'm pretty much able to kind of like, you know, make a save or checkpoint before the big, you know, section that happens right before the end of the demo. So basically, what I'm gonna do is we're gonna stop here. I will continue from here tonight. So from 6 p.m. EST, I'll be streaming from this point, and we'll just continue from there. I'm really looking forward to it. Hope you guys will be here. If not, don't worry about it. But I'll always have all these VODs and everything uploaded to YouTube. You guys can check out my YouTube channel. It's always there. And hope you guys have enjoyed so far. I'm very excited to keep going, so I'm looking forward to that tonight. I hope you guys have a really good rest of your afternoon, and maybe I'll see you there. So I think that's about it. Take care.